But your dog Buzz, he falls out the window and all the toys are like, you bastard Woody, he was your best friend. And the toys are like, leg it. And they go, right, let's kill Rex. And Rex is like, don't kill me. And Woody's like, don't worry Rex, I'll save you. So this is where you got to keep away from the cars. Oh, my phone's just got off. But I'm not going to answer it yet. I'm going to do the game first. It's only a text message. Even out of Tom's out, Saddle's driving me up. Winding me up.
Yeehaw!
It's my favourite bit of the whole game, doing this.
Potato!
No disrespect to Mr. Potato Head. Oh shit, I went too far. Checkerboard! Ouch! Do it again. Potato!
Ah! Yee-haw!
Ah! Oh, there we go. Here's where Ham chucks his money at you.
Hey! Get in there, Indian David!
That was my impression of Ham. All the way down and then Wocky. Come here you Wocky, I'm legging it with Rex.
Only 8?
Only one bloody number. Rex says, thanks for helping me Woody, I'll help you get out of here. So then you jump on Rex's back and Rex helps you escape out of the bloody room. Here we go. Whee! Whee! Whee, 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 whee. Ah, I nearly got run over by a car. Shut up, phone, I'm doing my game. Ah! The great soldier. Why do I always scream when I jump up? That's better.
Whee!
Whee! Whee, bloody whee! Let's do it. Do it for the England Cup.
Yes, we did it for the England Cup.
All 50. Another life for me.
Woohoo!
So Woody gets out of the room. He jumps in the car with Gandhi. Buzz happens to be in the car as well. Buzz says, come here, you bastard. They jump out the car, go underneath and have a scrap. And that's where this level happens.
What? Come here, you.
Watch out!
Oh yeah, we'll take this. Oh, bugger.
Watch out!
What?
To infinity and beyond!
I'll go get him, innit?
Ow!
Shift! Quick, get it! That's it. Come on. Oh no, I've missed one. Quick, get it. There you go. And you just got to keep doing that till he gives up. Whee, come on you bugger. Is that all you got? Just a bunch of bloody rings stuck together with plastic gelatin? That's it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shit, I'm off. lunch then. Oh, bugger.
Come on.
Watch out.
Come on, Sire.
Watch out.
That's it. Come on, come on. Yay, we've got him. Looks like he's having a poo, but yeah, we got him. Bush, are you all right? Bush? I'm the man. I'm a fictional character, but I'm the man. So they get to Pizza Planet to look for Gandhi. And this is where I'm walking around disguised as a cup and a burger packet, and I'm trying to look for Gandhi. So let's see what this is. Don't let them hit you, otherwise you're gonna have a bad time. Chips, hot dogs, video games that you see in... Oh yeah, there's a jumpy thing. Whee! Yay! Where bird happened to bow? Look out for these, you know, these cans. Don't let them hit you. That's it, now quickly do past it. Don't let Bush bubble to you either. Yes, I'm talking to you either. And then if you see them, quickly jump down. Don't let the kids tread on you. And get down and get back up. Now it's double canned. Good job in there, a six pack. Braham! Hey up! Hey up! Close shave. It's a good job that these kids only have legs and no heads and arms in them. That's all there is to them. They got any heads or arms. Them decapitated kids. Poor buggers. Look at that, like an alien in the background. Wait a few moments. Come on, that's it. Come on, Bush, that's it. Oh yeah, I'm the daddy. It's no wonder me really hurts. Bush legs it into a cash in the claw machine, and Woody's like, "Get your horse back here now." And so Woody climbs in. And says, "Bush, where the bloody hell am you?" And this is where you have to look for him. In the claw machine. It's a bit of a hard level, this. In terms of keeping your health. And I've only got one health, so... So I'm going to have to be careful here. Ah! Careful, Woody. Keep your balance.
Danger. That's American for danger.
Ah, be careful about the coins. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh, I'd better start again. Here we go. Just about nearly missed that then. Oh, shit! So, that was my fault, surely. You gotta get the timing right on this. Come on! I'm usually halfway there by now. Here we go, that's it. Like I said, I had played this game for a while, so it's a bit nostalgic for me doing this. I'm used to doing it at the age of 6 and 10. Then I turned 7, after I turned 10. Here's your checkpoint. There's a lad banger that look like them a bit like fireworks. Here we go. Oh, I'm off. And skip them. Oh, oh, Woody, stop banging your head. Yeehaw! And here's a little trick on how to get another life. There you go. And this bitch is a bit of a bugger. Ah! You bitch! Oh! Ah! Ah! That's it, come on! Right. My bad, sorry, I missed lunch. Oh, come on, that's it. Ah, alright, let's go. Get up here. Ah, I've just been shorted off, only joking. Come on, that's it. Quick. Ah, oh, he smacked him on the head then. I was surprised he didn't fall on the floor on his head. Would have been a great slapstick moment though. So eventually Woody finds a bunch of aliens who say, can you help save some of our mates who are trapped in here? And we'll help you find Buzz. So he goes, alright then, I'll go and look for your mates. And this is another one where you got to do it against your timer. So you got to be quick here. And you listen to Woody's voice in a minute when he goes, hello.
Hello.
Hello. Which do you think those were the aliens' arms, but I realised they're Woody's hands. Oh. Dun, 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 dun. Right, Sean, just go keep going everywhere till you find them.
Hello!
Hello! I like that screaming, Sean. Oh, you bugger! I'm gonna lose points for that. Wait for this to go past.
Hello!
Hello! Daddy! Here we go. Wait for this to shift. And then carry on.
Hello!
Hello! Obnoxious bastard, I think.
Hello?
Hello? It's the end of the level. Yeah, I did it fast enough to get all 50 stars.